नमस्कार, माय नेम इज अथर्व सिंह। आई स्टडी इन UKGE अर्ली क्लोजर ऑफ स्कूल्स ड्यू टू कोरोना वायरस गेव अस एक्स्ट्रा हॉलीडेज, बट माय ट्रैवल प्लान टू माय ग्रैंड पेरेंट्स प्लेस आल्सो वेंट कपूत। स्टेइंग इन डोर्स इज नॉट सो ग्रेट, बट लेट्स मेक मोस्ट ऑफ whatever we have. So what do we do these days? Let's take a look.
Coronavirus has resulted in lockdown. We can't go out to play and meet our friends. Though I really miss them, I pray and wish for their well-being. Like any other kid, I love playing with my toys. But during this lockdown, I started enjoying other activities also, such as building a house with pillows, playing with marbles, making sound with plates, etc. Sometimes I just sit down on my balcony and cherish the peace and nature. Some part of study I do it myself. It helps my parents with some free time to complete their own work. Once I'm done playing and studying, I make sure to keep my toys and books back to their places. Some days I assist my mom with cooking. We try different recipes and enjoy cooking. And let me admit that I do not miss any outside food at all these days and will strive to continue eating homemade food even after the lockdown. I help mama filling up water bottles and putting wash clothes to dry. I water plants and this way is so much fun. I like this plant called Areca palm, which looks like a small palm tree. It is easy to grow and we have two of these. My dad helps in cleaning dishes, cooking and my homework. I also practice yoga with my mom. Yoga helps keeping our body fit and mind calm. I love pillow fighting with my dad and enjoy playing interesting board games with him, like chess and Scrabble. Currently, Uno is a favorite family game. We enjoy after dinner family time playing Uno. During regular days, it is difficult to spend time with my dad as he travels a lot due to his work. But I am loving this time as it is giving me a chance to spend enough time with both my parents. Holidays also mean to go to bed without worrying about getting up early. No schools, no homework can be fun at times. Lessons learned during lockdown. Working together as a family unit reduces dependency on external help. It makes us aware of real needs in life. Helping each other avoids overloading of any single member, especially moms. Let us strive to make most of whatever we have. Let us be thankful for healthy body that we have. Let us be thankful for food that we eat, water that we drink, air that we breathe, chirps that we hear, fragrance that we smell, nature that we see. Thoughts that makes us grow happy, optimistic, and resilient.
Early closure of school. भूल के गलती से.
Due to.
ठीक है. तो धीरे धीरे बोलूंगा तो मुझे थोड़ा कोई कोई वर्ड भूल जाऊंगा। बट माई ट्रैवल प्लान ऑल्सो सॉरी बट
गो
स्टेइंग इन डोर्स आर नॉट सो
ग्रेट
नहीं है
ऐसे नहीं करता। So, what is this?